Bueno, sí, es que me ya está bien, sí. Muchas gracias, Eduardo. Sí, estoy seguro. Todo el sueño es que no. Y que no sé qué es. Ojo, no está. Well, how can you use time? It's a little peak in the modern future. It's very good. It's tried painfully. It has been very artificially and stimulated. To be completed again, yet more than previous, they did the challenge. How can you do it? Here? They kept struggling to be great, to move. Again, to the baby's parents. As any human, female produces milk to feed the baby. Cow milk. She produces milk while she's baby. To become pregnant in our times. They do it artificially. These women do it at the harm, the pain. Soon she gets pregnant, they keep them in the fine environment. So if the baby is born, the baby is taken away. So the baby who is near a preschool is taken, and then we take it. No one else is near from another species. How would you feel if you had given birth, your baby was taken away, and a monkey? Or a crocodile, or any other animal, is given the milk that you produce in, not from your breast, but sucked out of you while keeping the fertility. Or while males, oh, males are not important that much, it's only if you get to produce sperm. Which is also produced by artificially. Making you to think that you have a sex with someone, taking it into a bottle or a bag, is that you'll get you will stay away. And then put in animals in. They don't see sun. They don't enjoy life. The whole purpose we make of them is to be born, produce for us meat, skin. Until they drop it, and then we just either throw them away or grind them to feed the next cow, chicken. We don't need to eat flesh of another creature. We love them. Büyük değil mi? Büyük var ettik öyle. Evet.